The selected area empty is your objective. Mark brain shaft generated. Get ready. Sixth rank, Satchel Node, objective. Black rank. Get ready. Get ready.
Thank you. Oh, never mind. Wait, what? Boy. Look at all those missiles. Alright, let's see. Now we gotta get Zarok in here. We gotta get Dave Rudolph in here to fight. Katena.
Who's fighting who?
Dave Rudolph is offline.
So, is he forfeit or?
I don't know. Let me see.
Because he didn't say anything. So he just kind of disappeared.
Who's even in the upper half of bracket?
Play against Shu. Follows a bracket.
Well, you know, I guess while we're here, we could have Fredo versus Twin Stick.
Where's Jamtaro? I haven't seen him anywhere.
Jamtaro is in the chat somewhere.
Since he's not fighting, I'm gonna use the washroom real quick.
I don't see him in either party, so.
Okay. Well. We can't all be.
I get to pay.
Where is Rudolph?
Should we give him the?
Nah, not gonna make him forfeit yet. Okay. Fredo versus Twin Stick. Let's get that going.
Waterfront, get ready. Okay, I'm back. Guess what's going on now?
Oh man. With the screw laser. One game to Fredo. So you got another game lined up. Whenever you're ready.
This quint, deadly bubbly. Objective. I'm only Kniegel. Get ready.
I'm gonna tell Tatan guys he's playing Dave Rudolph next, alright?
Yeah. What just happened there?
Oh no! I threw my freaking sticks down.
Alright, so that's a win for Fredo, right?
Oh boy. Yeah, it's 2-0.
That eliminates VO Twin Stick.
No! Okay.
You are eliminated.
I'm a bigger fan than I am a player.
Katana, Katana's ready?
I told him already, so I should...
Oh, this is
now watch out for the pyramid.
He will pray you to death.
Man, that's brutal.
Get ready.
Alright, so that's one, so that's one, one, two, Atena, right? Atena, right?
Right. Some crazy echo, going on.
Yeah, Twin Stick, Or, no, it's Dave.
I think Echo twice. Yep.
Dave's going with that.
Okay.
Run away, Dave. Run away, Dave. Run away. That echo, though.
That echo, though.
That echo, though. Echo, though.
I'm gonna see what's going on.
I'm gonna see what's
going
on.
Twinstick and Dave.
Twinstick and Dave both have.
Twinstick and
If I muted Twinstick and Rudolph, but if they're still echoing, then maybe tell them to stop. Okay. Someone tell Dave that he's against 6:45. And let's see, I think Zarok wanted to get the top 8 into one party. So that would be us.
I caught myself, so Nick.
You want to do that? Okay, we can do that.
Sugila, Zarok, I cut in this. Alright, go do it. I'll just go chill in the fancy chat online.
Get ready.
Good job, Zorok.
Get ready.
Close.
That was game one, right?
Reference point. Objective. Public port. Get ready.
Okay, let's see what we got. Rudolph and 645 are playing. Okay.
So we're waiting for Porcupine and Bike Spawn in Smash.
Did Anubis and Mental Moose play? Maybe not. Okay, so I guess I'm against Katena right now.
Oh, you're fighting him? Okay. Tsuki wa Kirin san tai Scooty D desu.
What did you say about Twin Stick?
Okay.
Well, no one got that match.
I let him know already, so we can go challenge him.
Okay, so I'm gonna challenge him.
Yes.
Straight down to loser's bracket. Going down.
Oh, fuck.
Chris Quint, passing under. Objective. Storage Nepo, get ready.
God damn it.
Get ready.
Oh, what? Okay, time for game two. Oh, maybe I should have picked a different VR. And it's not going to make a difference.
Oh, Phantom's playing Fortnite. Oh,
Mark Brainshaft,
what? Idea how to fight against it.
Okay.
Let's see, what do we got?
We are waiting for Phantoms and Porcupine's fight, unless that's done already.
Okay, so is Vario out of here? He's apparently a no show.
Yes.
Wait, why am I? Oh, it's for the loser bracket or what?
Yeah, losers.
Yeah, losers.
Alright, is Memphis I'm here?
You can fight him.
Okay. Because I have a stay in this party for Cuthead. Try to party in game then.
Hey, I'm just doing some bookkeeping. They give Jamtaro a forfeit here.
Jamtaro was just in my party.
I guess we'll fight Tara.
Yeah, so we got Exorcet versus Fredo, which I guess is happening somewhere else. Exponent versus Dave Rudolph. Okay, we could do that. You guys want to go?
Okay, how many observers? Six?
Does it really matter?
Six, yeah. And just do six.
Alright, that is a lot of people. You said I'll find
Dave Rudolph, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, my name's been out of the way.
There we go.
Yes, Grant, deadly puppy. Objective. I'm only Cathedral. Get ready. Get ready.
Did Porcupine and Phantom play their game, or are they still going at it?
They haven't marked it. I know.
It started, but I don't think so.
Okay, next up, Shamanic versus Menthol Moose. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, here we go.
Let me shut down Fantasy Software. It's okay, I lost the whole thing, it's okay.
Son, are you playing your waifu games again?
Yes. I'll have to do it.
Shamanic versus Menthol. Let's get it going.
Suck.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
All right.
Implant, flesh remote, objective. Space dog, get ready.
What a move, what a move.
I'm just popping it back on.
I just love watching that almost. One of the main reasons why I put on the card playing Red Bar.
What? What thing was that?
I just love this. I just love this.
Yeah, holy luck by Nobody saw that. That didn't happen.
Alright, so that's one game to Moose.
One more.
Good luck.
I just realized this time is going by surprisingly fast.
Death Clank, flesh revoke, objective. And the sequence, get ready.
What?
Yes, this fuck has both pressure. Yes, he does.
Get ready.
Congratulations, Mental Moose.
Oh, who am I supposed to be playing?
Let's see, now it is Exorcet versus Fly Exponent. So we gotta get Exorcet in here.
Anyone got it's a photon cut in the south, so still on. Understand me?
If anyone's got extra set in their list.
I think I have them.
My friends.
Yeah, I see. Him.
No, you met him. He came. He came to our house, remember? Two of my friends came one time. Stayed in there.
Remember?
Remember that they came.
Hmm?
No.
Moose is trying to remind somebody about somebody in here.
Yeah, about you.
He said he can't join the party.
What?
That ain't good.
Not good at all.
How about you guys fight?
I'm trying to fight him again.
What's his gamer tag?
OEX or something.
Oh, that's not, we're not hitting that one.
That's OE Exorcet with no space.
Oh,
wait, there is a space, there is a space.
He's in. Oh, he's not in. Wait, you, who said there he is?
Party is not full.
Katan sent me another message.
He was asking if the party was full, which was just...
If it's someone in here who's giving him, he can't connect to them. What on earth? Oh, no. Remember, this doesn't count. These moves, so graceful, so smooth. Okay. He's not in the party. Damn.
Yeah, I'm not.
Xbox Live problem.
Okay, let me try something. I'm gonna start booting people. See if that helps.
Oh, there we go.
All I do is make the threat, and then it responded.
Who's looking to be? Hopefully not me.
Okay, so match is Fly Exponent versus Exorcet. Six observers. You know what to do. First to two wins.
Okay.
And gentlemen, good luck. The world is watching. Fly Exponent giving it to him. reply.
Mm-hmm.
You don't sound very excited.
No, I was eating. I'm having a really good time. Kind of side flying over my head though.
Just ask him to stop.
Remember, the last time I tried that, I got a late start, so I'm not gonna run anymore.
But that was close.
Oh, that hit.
Yeah, seriously. Yeah, seriously.
Hell of a game. Great games.
Yeah, seriously. Good games.
Exponent moves on. Exerset is eliminated. But next up, Menthol Moose versus Zarok.
That'd be good.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Ready?
Dead.
Okay, now you two fight.
Eggplant, flesh remote, objective. And the sequence, get ready. Get ready.
Oh man. Game one to the moose. Game two is up. Interesting pick. Get ready. Mercy.
Every game.
That's 2 wins for Moose. So Moose advances.
Oh well.
Why was Zeraki using Angelin? I wasn't watching, I just saw the card. Oh, I crapped out too.
He lost his cipher the first time.
I crapped out too.
Okay,
so.
Do we want to get a Phantom and Katena to play their game?
Okay. Do I leave?
Which means that we'll have to boot somebody.
I still have to play Mental Moves, I think, apparently.
Also, we're doing the finals now.
So Phantom versus Katena will be the winner's finals. We can do that now.
Yeah.
Alright, Zarok, I'm sorry, but we gotta boot you to make room for Phantom. I love you.